We must also remain vigilant regarding covert Russian activities across the alliance. Last week, Germany arrested individuals accused of espionage and sabotage. And today, in the United Kingdom, 5 individuals have been charged in connection with hostile state activity to benefit Russia. NATO allies stand in full solidarity with Germany and the United Kingdom. Such acts are dangerous and unacceptable. They will not deter us from providing support to Ukraine. And we are coordinating closely in our response to any hostile act against NATO allies.